Dad said I'm acting too erratic. I guess I have to admit I'm lonely. I'm now convinced that I'm a problem. What if I'm the problem? Oh God, I feel myself spiraling. And this is the part where I fall apart. And it feels like no one needs me. But then again, I don't have many friends. And I don't wanna sound cheesy, but I think I'm gonna die alone. Someone call my mom, I need her on the phone. Cause I've hated every boy I've ever known. So I'm pretty sure I'm gonna die all alone. A little worried I'll be by myself. Cause I don't think I really like no one else. Should probably get used to being on my own. So that I'm prepared for when I die all alone.